the contact point moves away from the powered gear. This effectively changes the gear ratio from lower than expected to higher than expected. That's why the teeth are curved in such a way that at first the second gear gets an extra push and is later held back to counteract the fact that